All right, it's Saturday, 179.9. Not a new low, but we'll get there. It's noon, so I slept for a while today, thank God. We got chest and triceps. I don't know if I'm gonna eat anything before the gym. If I do, I'll show you guys, but yeah, I'll check in with you in a minute. I'm at Big Tex, chest and triceps today. Again, like I did on my last chest and triceps day, do a lot of volume, so a lot of flies, a lot of whatever. It's hot outside, and today actually, since it's 4 weeks out, I told myself when I was 4 weeks out, I was gonna start adding in some cardio regularly, so I think I'm gonna do it every day that's not leg day. So that'll be 4 to 5 times a week, depending on the week, depending on when my leg days fall. So 3 leg days a week means less cardio, but it means 3 leg days a week. So it's a lose-lose, no matter what. And yeah, I had a banana, 107 grams of banana, and that's all I've had to eat today. So working out a little bit fasted. Normally I have rice cakes and some like oatmeal and stuff before my workout, but not today. I want to save my calories for later, so let's get into it. Tell me you're sleeping it off and you won't be long. Very productive workout right there. A lot of reps and then 20 minutes of cardio on this like it's like a stair climber hybrid elliptical thing, so it's pretty good. It's said I burned like 200 calories, but who knows how accurate those things are. I'm about to go to HEB right now to pick up some stuff. I'm gonna go to the pool and grill, so probably some ground turkey and fat-free cheese, and I don't know if I'm gonna get buns or not. Take up a bunch of carbs. But yeah, I'll probably take you guys with me. I always say that and then I don't, so I'm probably gonna lie again, but we'll see. About that toll road life today, baby. It's a good Saturday. I just went to HEB. I got a 12-pack of coconut sparkling water. That's what I'm gonna drink instead of beer.
I got a pound of extra lean ground turkey, some fat-free mozzarella, shredded cheese, some whole grain buns, some seasoning, and some asparagus. So it'll be a really healthy cookout for me, slash pool day, whatever you want to call it. But yeah, I'm gonna go help my dad move some stone into our backyard, and then I will probably head to the pool. So I will check in with you guys after that. Alright, so what I have is a pound of extra lean ground beef made into two burgers, 2 ounces of 2 ounces of fat-free mozzarella, 2 whole wheat buns, and about a pound of asparagus. So I will go over the macros later on.
Hey y'all, 6 or 7 o'clock actually. Sorry. Leaving the pool. These are what I was drinking when I was there. I don't know if that says anything. Coconut sparkling water is canned. It's good. And those burgers were delicious. Probably gonna make those way more often. They're so good. Yeah, I'll go over the macros on those when I get home, and then I will figure out what I'm doing for the rest of the night. Still got quite a few calories to work with today, so that's awesome. So yeah, I'll check in with you guys in a little bit.
So I just wanted to go over the macros for that meal, the asparagus and the ground turkey. So a pound of ground turkey, 2 buns, about 14 ounces of grilled asparagus, fat-free cheese, and extra virgin olive oil. Came out to 68 carb, 19 fat, and about 150 protein. So really good macros. And I'm just gonna hang out and watch some Netflix, YouTube or something, and then I'll finish off my macros in a little bit.
And just some lower fat bacon, maybe turkey saucepan, and here's how we're gonna cut down on all the fat. So you know, usually the good mac and cheese has butter, sour cream.
All right, so what I have here is 4 Eggo Nutri-Grain low-fat whole grain waffles with some Walden Farms chocolate syrup and pancake syrup. And those are the macros. Give one a go. Alright, so I'm finishing off my macros with 7 apple cinnamon rice cakes. These were my macros today. 212 protein, 245 carb, and 40 fat. So yeah, there's everything I ate. So yeah, about 2,100 calories. And that's gonna be it for the video. Just gonna play some Xbox until I crash. And I will see you guys in the morning. Thank you for watching.